been a long, long day in the heat and dust of Shimoga.
This place too was no different from the other places. The couple was seen engaging in talk with the people. And what can we say? Finally, the day came to an end with the couple reaching their last destination, Hollehunnur. Huge crowds flocked in from all directions just to catch one glimpse of the contender and their star.
Well, Mr. and Mrs. Shivraj Kumar, after they finished their last stop, this is Hollehunnur. They are leaving from here. They will get onto their vehicle and drive towards Shimoga. Now this is Hollehunnur, and you can see the crowds here, huge crowds. Even as they arrive, you can see the crowds here, very, very huge crowds. Shivraj Kumar, and you can see the crowds lapping it up. This is just before he leaves for Shimoga. This is the last, because now he bids them goodbye and he heads from here straight to Shimoga. Well, we will continue to follow him to Shimoga and speak to him there at his residence in Shimoga.
Initially, the couple had plans to wind up their day by heading to their hometown Shimoga, but at the 11th hour, they had a change of plan. From Hollehunnur, they decided to head to Singandur for an early morning puja.
Well, it's been nearly 12 hours since we've been on the trail of Mr. Shivraj Kumar and Mrs. Shivraj Kumar. Let's really speak to them, because they've been on a continuous campaign for about nearly 11 hours. How does it feel? Mr. Shivraj Kumar, how does it feel? You've been on a continuous trail. This is longer than most shootings that you do.
Yeah, more tiring also, but still it's nice to see the people going and asking. Okay. It's a very different experience totally.
Okay. How do you feel the connect with the people? Because they expect so much out of you, and when you go, they just mob you.
Yeah, both is there. One thing is film is also there, and one more thing is that love and affection towards my wife is also there. Mm-hmm. Because they've got two this one. Because one is they've got the regards towards Bangarappa sir and his daughter, okay. And as well as Shivraj Kumar's daughter and Rajkumar's daughter-in-law. Everything is connected there. And that love, they would love to see. Because till now we have not gone to those remote villages, so that people want to see how I look and how my wife looks. Mm-hmm. Everything counts there. Mm-hmm. And that's why when we speak something, because the people should understand for what purpose I have come for. Of course, your love and affection for cinema is there. Mm-hmm. With me, your love for cinema towards me is always there. With that, another attention I'm trying to draw from them is that my wife is standing for the elections like that. She's a new candidate. So saying her something so that people should feel that we have taken the right decision.
What are the biggest challenges you feel in this entire campaign that you're doing?
More than challenges, I'm getting an opportunity to meet the people. So that usually we don't enter into the very remote places.
Absolutely.
We just come to the main places and then go back. Mm-hmm. At least I get an opportunity to meet in this way. I think I feel more happy with that. So I can get more connection with them. And moreover, thing is, people should change. Mm-hmm. More than anything, people should understand for what we're asking for. Okay. The change. Mm-hmm. The change should come. Because there's nothing to be blamed about my wife, because she's a fresh candidate.
She's a fresh
candidate. And something, because she's educated and she can speak English and Kannada as well as. Yeah, so she can understand, because being a mother, being a wife, being a daughter-in-law, being a daughter, she can understand more problems. Technically, because I've got two daughters, so she can get connect more to a woman, to women crowd, and as well as even for the men, because she seems to be very, very confident. So I feel that people will accept her.
Okay, Mrs. Geeta, now you've had a very long day. Are your two daughters also helping you in this campaign?
No, my daughters, both of them are. One is in Bangalore and one is in Mysore. Both are studying, but they are supporting me, supporting me, calling me up, asking me what's happening, and they are with me all the way on the phone.
Also, you have had a grueling campaign. It's not easy to be on the road 11 hours, 12 hours, 15 hours.
Actually, I'm shootings are also sometimes like this. I have been accompanying my husband for a long time. Sometimes I leave with him in the morning. Not all places are places where they shoot are comfortable and in the AC rooms. Sometimes we are on the roads and we don't even have a place to sit. So I'm used to that. And being here, meeting people throughout the day and seeing the love and affection, I think it's carrying me well.
Okay, people have been virtually, just falling over each other to just touch you or Mr. Shivraj Kumar. How do you feel with all that adulation?
I see the love and affection there again towards him and me both, and they want to see Shivraj Kumar's wife. More than that, they want to see even Bangarappa's daughter, because there, as Shivraj Kumar said, they haven't seen us. The remote villages haven't seen us. I would have come to the city, I would have come to Swarbha and to our village, but these villages we haven't come.
Okay. Also, Mr. Shivraj Kumar, this is not an ordinary campaign. It's going to be a very tough campaign. What are your special plans to win? Because you cannot treat it as any other election campaign.
Actually, we should not plan special also. Because it should be simple. How simple we are, because we get the attention towards the people should be simple. Not to show off that I can't say I'm a well-versed politician or my wife is a well-versed person. Because new for me. Everything is new for me. I can't say my wife is well-versed. Even though she has seen her father's career from her childhood, I can't say she's a well-versed man, but she knows some points. She knows the problem of Shivamogga. Because she's born here, she's been associated with her father, she has seen her father working. So I don't say, but simply, I am very new to this politics. But the way I canvass with my heart. What I can say to the people, what I can request to the people, because acceptance should be give and take.
Okay. Now, out of 8 assembly segments in Shivamogga, you have got 3 of your MLAs, JDS. So how do you really encash that into votes?
No, I think you should ask this with Geeta probably. Because
how do you really answer that? How do you encash that into votes? 3 of your MLAs, including your brother are MLAs.
Yes, my brother is an MLA. Sharda Puryanayak, who was with us from morning, and we were actually campaigning in her constituency. And Bhadravati.
You've known her for many years.
Yeah. She's been in the party and we have known her.
Okay.
And Appaji Gowda from Bhadravati. These are the 3 we have. So naturally, it's those places are going to give us a lead. And plus other places, I'm very hopeful the people are going to be with us for the work my father has done, and plus the party has done, and plus what vision I have towards Shivamogga. In each and every place, I've been telling people the same things. Same things means I'm making them aware. Aware of the works I'm going to do. Plus, I'm a fresh candidate, a clean candidate.
Also, when you go and campaign, it's not accident-free. Mr. Shivraj Kumar, somebody scratched him on the arm and he suffered a cut here. There's some little bit of blood on his other arm. When people try to touch you and they want, each one of them wants to shake your hand, all these are hazards. How many people's hands have you shaken?
I don't know. I don't count, because...
Okay. Hundreds, thousands?
No, the affection should not be counted.
Okay.
Affections ko maapa nahi jata. You can't...
Okay.
We should always give. How many ever hand comes, we have to take it. We have to accept it.
Okay. And what are your plans for today? Do you end your campaign now? It is. And then what do you do tomorrow and over the few days?
I don't know. Today, I think this is the last one.
Okay.
Tomorrow, I don't know, because I have to ask.
Okay.
And today, I think I'm going for temple.
We are going to temple.
We got today's Amvasya, the Puja, Sigandhur temple. We are going.
Okay. And then after that?
That's why we are going to stay there. Morning, I'm going to come back. Early morning.
Your plans are? Can you just stay?
Yes. Now we are going to Sigandur. Mm-hmm. We are staying there, finishing the early morning puja over there at around 3:34, I think. And then we are coming back to Shivamogga. And we are going to campaign in the urban sector tomorrow.
Well, there it is, Mr. and Mrs. Shivraj Kumar, even as they wind up for the day, they will be heading towards Sigandur, where they have special prayers in the temple at early in the morning, that is at about 3:30 early in the morning. So with that, it's a wrap on this. Follow the Neta, follow your Neta. And today we have followed Mrs. Geeta Shivraj Kumar, even as she started off in Shivamogga, went all around Shivamogga rural. And she addressed about 13 meetings. These are official meetings, and unofficially about twice that number. So even after they've met hundreds and hundreds of people, they have wound up for the day. They will now be heading towards Sigandur, where they will halt for the night, and it'll be special prayers tomorrow. With that, it's a wrap on this. With camera person Sudhakar, this is Bansi for News 9.
Hodi, Bansi.